Hello friends, welcome to Fam's Tech. This is iPhone 11 smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can take a live photo in your phone iPhone 11. First of all, open camera in your phone iPhone. Click here and click on this icon. Live photo will be captured if you take a picture now. So I take a picture of this object and slightly move the object, so that live action, that moving action will be captured in the photos itself. See here, I have clicked multiple times. And after that, open the photo that I already took. And this is a photo, yes. If you long press on the photo, the live action will be shown to you. That is, that movement will be shown to you. Otherwise, it will be of normal photo. So in this way, you can easily take a live photo in your phone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Bye.